high-hazard industries, such as those where workers operate large machinery or manage chemicals, require precise attention to safety procedures. Finding and fixing hazards, especially in these industries, is a critical part of an effective workplace safety and health program.
In those high-risk industries, the rigor of our pre-planning is critical, as well as the criticality of that THA process. And when you think about the pre-planning, that's usually more of a management function. But that rigor of that pre-planning has much more depth and time involved in that pre-planning process, as well as personnel and experts. But it does not reduce, you know, the need for that task hazard assessment being performed by the frontline workers. So in those high hazard environments, we have, you know, the good work control processes, we have conduct of operations processes, we have operational readiness reviews. So those are some of the kind of the unique processes that we have, varying on industry and varying on what the actual risks and the operations are.
Pre-planning and communicating risk assessment and hazard identification can promote the organizational culture addressing safety in all workplaces.
I think also overall, you know, providing options programmatically across the board, especially in those high-risk industries, to get those best risk assessment processes executed. Because even though I'm working in several high-risk industries, the uniqueness of them is critical. And so what may work in this one industry, so destroying chemical weapons, we might have to do a little bit differently in a nuclear environment, or we might have to do it a little bit differently doing ground equipment maintenance in a remote and austere environment. Because I'm going to talk about risk perception again, but the risk perception of someone in a nuclear environment may be different than the risk perception of someone in a aviation maintenance environment in a remote and austere area. So the ability to adapt to those workforce needs is absolutely critical.
This video is one of several OSHA provides on core elements of a workplace safety and health program. Visit osha.gov to find out more information on how safety and health programs can help make safety a core value.